going up. He's hardly coming backwards now, making that 14 work for him up there. Hey, tails for torque roll one more time for us. Oh, I love the sounds around Al. Can't beat that. Al's kind of goes left-hand side of airship box this time. Pulls the airplane up. Outside snap, the climbing tumble again one more time for us. Reposition the airplane right where he wants, right back down to air show center. Again, looking for that 220 mile an hour as they get rolls the airplane to the rooted, hanging by the hooker harness inside the aircraft. Upside down, pushing outside, rolls the airplane while he's pushing outside. Oh, that hurts. Yeah, that whistling you hear, that's the wires between the wings of the aircraft, the flying and landing wires of the aircraft. That makes a structural strong box connection on the wings of that aircraft. There's that geared radial engine working. As it rolls the airplane up, a knife edge flight standing on the top rudder, hold the airplane right down there, show the center line, pull the knife edge pass. Again, this is what the aeronautical engineers say is not possible. Have your cameras ready as Kendall works his way back to the left-hand side of the box and gives a nice inverted pass for us this time. Showing the beautiful airplane that he built just for us to do air shows with. His first air show with this particular airplane was yesterday. This is his second air show with the airplane today. There's a knife edge pass this way to the top side of the beautiful airplane.
Should that be impossible?
Mr. Kendall Simpson, beautiful model, 12 pits. Himself pushed up again. Watch that rudder, he touches down. He's going to be dancing back for those rudder pedals, making sure that airplane goes right down the center line for him.
Way to go.
He's landing it.
What? Oh.